everything on the line. It's Portia Muniesa goes for a spectacular goal, and Muniesa shows her world-class ability. Her 72nd international goal, and what a stunner! On the stroke of an hour, has given South Africa some hope in this match. Hedvig Lindahl beaten from halfway out the field. Muniesa.
There's two halves to that goal. One, unbelievable vision by Muniesa to see the goalkeeper off a line. But what was the goalkeeper doing off a line? So no wonder she can look up at the stars. She's in her D here. And Muniesa, bless her, saw the goalkeeper, who frankly deserved to be chipped from there. But great skill to do that.
Well, Portia Muniesa, she is a world-class player in so many ways. Once again, she's been the star player for South Africa throughout this match. And you could say she's deserved something out of this match, and she's just got it there.
That was on the edge of the centre circle inside the Swedish half. It was that far out, but that is fantastic vision.